the UN and this General Assembly, empowered and strong, are needed today as never before.
If they were my troops, I would have been extremely happy with the way those prisoners were handled. That was precisely, in my view, the way to do it, according to IHR.
they stop anywhere to pick me up.